Alright, hello and welcome to another video sa Chroma Lights TV. This is a unit release video. So we're going to walk around this unit and talk about the modifications na kuha niya for his headlight. This is in fact a Honda City GM6 facelifted, alright? This is the facelifted version. So the headlight is a bit different from the GM6 na usual na nakikita natin. So, first things first, what he got is a quad angel eyes package. Okay? With a dual color setting. Hazard ka nga, papi? So, ibig sabihin ng dual color is the turn signals. The angel eyes actually has two colors, white and amber. And now, pag nag-hazard ka or turn signal, it will actually change to amber. Sige nga. Papatay. So, it has a switchback function. So, it has a switchback function na babalik siya sa puti with a delay so that it doesn't stay at amber or it goes back to white on a meaningful manner. Okay? So, final checking lang tayo. High beam. Okay? We used a Hella G5 projector. Naka-recessed yan. GM6 facelifted. Laging binabao ng projector sa low beam. Then, we used a high lens projector sa high beam, obviously. Left side tayo. Checking tayo for dust particles sa loob, fingerprints, and everything. So far, so good. As you can see, yung angel eyes natin ay array, LED array siya, hindi siya fiber optic. So the whole circle is actually lit up. Okay? Giving you that bright output. It's actually brighter than the stock DRL ng Honda. So if you want to be seen in the road in the morning, this is actually a great setup. Sige nga papi, hazard ulit. So walk around ulit tayo with the turn signal, as you can see. You can see the LED chips more clearly na yung buong ring ang nailaw, hindi lang sa ilalim. Like classic fiber optic glass. Actually a great product. This is our Z Halos. Z Halos ang tawag dyan. We have been using Z Halos since 2017. Very happy with their product. So, it stayed in the market, I mean in our inventory, for quite a long time. Alright? So, let's just check the beam pattern. This is the low beam output. As you can see, we got that crisp low beam cutoff line. That's typical for a Hella. That blue U, yung bluish na ilaw na yon, that indicates that your bulbs are still good. So, nagkakaroon pa siya ng refraction. Malakas pa yung ilaw mo. High beam. As you can see, yung dalawang dot na yon, that is the high lens. Alright? As you can see, they are aligned properly with the high beam ng stock projector. You can see the flaps up there, sa taas. Yung flaps na yon, dun nag-end yung high beam natin ng low beam projector. Then we have two dots na high lens. Ngayon, you might think, ah, ang liit naman ng dot na yon. Parang maliit yan. It's quite small on the wall right now, pero when you're in the road, that magnifies up to a size of a person or twice the size of a person. And that's actually a narrow beam. Ibig sabihin, yung buga ng ilaw niya, diretso lang. The low beam projector tends to be a cone, so you can have best of both worlds. You have a narrow beam and a wide beam. Combine that together, you have virtually all the possible visibility that you can get. Okay? So, pa-low beam ulit, high beam ulit, low beam, high beam, so, okay? So, this is the way we want to release a unit now. Ikakatalog natin lahat ng ating release unit para at least, pag nag-release tayo ng coach, may katalog tayo. Alright? So, I hope you like this video. This unit is for release already. Papatay mo na ng low beam. Okay? The unit is for release. It has a great output. Maganda yung ginawa ng boys, malinis. This is actually quite difficult. Expect nyo na nang i-alat nyo na yung buong araw nyo pag nagpagawa kayo or a maximum of 2 days if you can, leave the car here. Pero if not, we can still do the build in 1 day. Pero I recommend talaga you allot the whole day for this. Kasi a quad setup is not an easy setup, pero it's possible to be done in 1 day. Okay? Through the use of, you know, repetitive practice na gawa namin before. Chroma Lights has been here for 5 years, so sanay na yung boys. Kumbaga, final thoughts, great setup. Okay? ano, I have a very close relation with Honda Cities. Okay? Sige na. One last hazard test. Left side muna. Tabila. Okay. Perfect. Hope you like that release video. This is going to be the end. At uuwi na yung client. So, thank you for watching. Let me brighten up. Ayan. So, thank you for watching. It's been Cal from Chroma Lights TV. And this has been a unit release video. How do you like it? Subscribe to the channel. We're almost at 1,000 subscribers. If you're a Fitment viewer, Fitment TV viewer, hello. We are going to do formal content muna dito sa Chroma Lights. And I hope we can do more. Sige. That's going to be it for this video. See you soon.